it would mean a lot to me. I really want to focus on, like, in my career being real consistent. So if I feel like I could get to the number one player in the country this year, I feel like I could do it next year. So I feel like my goal this year is to do it all over again and do it better this time.